Today our topic is transport. Any means that we use to move from one place to another is called transport. Machines which take us from one place to another on land are called vehicles. Some vehicles are driven forward by engines. The engines run on petrol, diesel or CNG. Some vehicles can also run on electricity. So today we are going to talk about types of transport. There are three types of transport. Number one type is land transport. In land transport, we use cars, buses, cycles, bikes, rickshaws and trains to move from one place to another. In land transport, we use roads and highways to travel to different places. In every country, we have a proper network of roads joining all the areas, towns and cities. All this land transport runs on petrol, diesel or CNG. So you are going to tell me the names of some of the vehicles we use in land transport. Bus, car, rickshaw, cycle, bike. All these are land transport. Land transport are those transport vehicles that run on roads and travel on land. Land transport help us to move from one place to another place. The second type of transport is water transport. The second type of transport is water transport. The second type is water transport. In water transport, we use boats, ships, cruises, and submarines to travel in water. You all know about boats, ships, submarines and cruise. These are those vehicles which either run on petrol, diesel or CNG, or either the small boats can swim in water, they can float in water with the help of oars. The second type of transport is water transport. Boats and ships are used over a sea, ocean, river, lake or canal in this transport. Most of the trade of different countries is through water transport. Fishermen also use boats to go to fishing. Now, you will tell me the name of some of the vehicles that we use in water transport. Ship, boats,
motor boats,
cruise liners, submarines. These are some of the other vehicles that we used in water. The third type of transport is
air transport. The third type of transport is air transport. In air transport, we use aeroplanes, helicopters, and air balloons for traveling.
The third and the fastest way of transport is air transport. In air transport, we use aeroplanes, helicopters, and air balloons to fly. Aeroplanes can fly over the sea and high mountains. They can transport hundreds of people over long distances in a short time period. For traveling short distances by air, the helicopter is most useful. Helicopters don't need any runway, they can land anywhere.
So the third type is air transport.
Can you tell me the name of some vehicles that we can use in air transport? In air transport, we use aeroplanes, helicopters, and air balloons. So these are three types of transport. Transport is a means through which we travel from one place to another, or it is the procedure in which either goods or people are shifted from one place to another. There are three types of transport. In land transport, we travel on roads by using bus, car, rickshaw, cycle, bikes, and other four-wheeled and two-wheeled vehicles that run on road by using and consuming petrol, diesel, oil, and CNG. The second type of transport is water transport. In water transport, we use ships, boats, motor boats, cruise liners, and submarines to travel through water. In water transport, we can also use big boats, ships, and crews for the transport of goods and trade purposes. Third type is air transport. In air transport, we travel through aeroplanes, helicopters, and sometimes air balloons. The fastest way of traveling is air transport because aeroplanes can cover large distances in a very short time period. Hope you have understand the concept and learn the three types of transport.